Namaste. Welcome to this chakra meditation video. When humans are not connected to their root chakra, they become fearful, anxious, depressed, and worried about a lot of different things that they wouldn't worry about if they were better connected to the root chakra. When we, on the other hand, are connected to our root chakra, we feel very calm, we feel grounded, and we feel a sense of security. In general, it contributes to feeling safe, secure, and also more courageous. So at the end of this little session, you should hopefully be able to feel the energy from your root chakra flowing through your body, giving you all the energy and confidence you need so that you can easily fulfill your needs. Before we start, I encourage you to find some comfortable clothes to wear that are not tight, that you feel very, very comfortable in, and that you can move freely and breathe freely. Second of all, I'd like you to sit on the floor, preferably on pillow or a blanket. You can choose to sit in either the lotus position, which I prefer, but if you're not as flexible, it's completely fine to cross your legs, or you can just, you know, sit how you feel like. Just make sure that your back is not rigid at any point, as this complicates the flow of energy, and we want that energy to flow freely and very easily through your body. Now that you are comfortably clothed and sitting in your desired position, let's start. Deep breath in through your nose and exhale through your nose. And with each breath that you inhale and exhale through your nose, just try and notice how your body becomes a little bit more relaxed and light. Close your eyes and let this continuous action take place, and let the feeling of peace and calm slowly find its way as you breathe in and you breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. It is difficult to relax for most people and to let the clutter of the mind disappear. So if you do have any thoughts that oppose themselves upon you, try to constantly bring your attention back to your breath and let the thoughts come and go as they please. There's no need in interacting with them. because they do not matter at this point. All that matters is that you keep breathing and relaxing as much as possible, letting relaxation find its way into your body, your mind, and your spirit. Very nice. Feeling the oxygen coming in through your nostrils. Fresh air providing energy to all your cells, all of your muscles, your lungs, your heart, and as you exhale, feel your tummy and your ribs contracting slightly as the process repeats itself over and over. Breathing in and breathing out. Providing your body, your muscles, and your cells with all they need at this point in time to just have a nice relaxing time and focusing in on your body and your breathing cycle. With each exhalation, you let go of all the toxins in your body. And with each inhalation, you're drawing in new energy. And you're drawing in relaxation and nourishment for your body. Exhaling all the bad things, all the things you want to let go of, letting go of the trivial stress of everyday life, letting go of your addictiveness to thoughts, letting it all go. And just being present in the moment. Remembering to try to only focus on your breath. And if there are thoughts, just let them go. Don't pay attention to them. Focus in on your breath. Now, as you are feeling a lot more relaxed, try to feel your toes and then feel each toe relaxing. Feel each toe letting go and giving in, relaxed by your calm breathing. They feel lighter, and this sensation moves up to your feet and under the sole of your foot, all the way up to your ankle. progressively, moving up to your calf muscles and your shin bones, like a blanket of amazingly soft cotton, light and wonderful. Relaxation and calm relaxes all your cells. You don't have to do anything. And feel the sensation slowly gliding over your knees and over your thighs, and the opposite side of your thighs. The feeling continues to wash over your body, all the way from your toes and all the way up to your lower abdomen. Feel so good, and you slowly feel the stress melt away. So much stress that you've been dying to just let go of, so you could just be present in the moment, like you are right now. Feeling of relaxation moves up over your abdomen, your lower back, over your chest area, and now up to your upper back, where it cradles your shoulders. Glides down over your upper arms and glides further down over the lower parts of your arms, and then it glides from your wrists into your hands and out into each finger until it finally reaches the fingertips. The feeling continues now, and it moves up your neck, the back of your neck, the base of your skull. You can feel it just slowly making you feel so calm and peaceful as the relaxing, wonderful sensation engulfs your head, the crown of your head, moving over to your forehead, and finally it all comes together on your face as the feeling washes over your face, removing any traits of stress, any frowns or lines of worries are smoothened out and melts away. Like an invisible shower for your face, cleansing you of all toxins, making you feel refreshed, clean and clear, and most of all, peaceful and relaxed. Take a few moments to let the entire feeling settle, and then slowly after that, try to focus on your breath again, as we will begin the actual chakra meditation for the root chakra. Now, still with your eyes closed, feel your heart beating, and feel your breath supporting your heart, and feel your breath supporting your heart. Feel them in perfect harmony. Sense how all functions of your body work together like a finely tuned clockwork. Amazing. Complex. All working without you having to do anything. Just observe. Even the slightest little twitch or movement in your body, your brain controls. Your heart beating. Pumping out the oxygen that your breathing provides. Everything works. Everything in harmony. Working perfectly. Your breath is the life giver for your body. Feel breathing in and breathing out. And don't force the breath. Just continue to observe how it completely, flawlessly works. Automatically providing your body with vital oxygen. Just observe for a little. Now for the next step. As you continue to breathe, with each breath that you inhale through your nose, imagine a slight yellow light coming in through your nose. Empowering you just slightly. this as a good energy. And as we gradually proceed, the energy will turn from a light yellow to a deep crimson red. And this is this energy we want to find its way to your root chakra that will help you ground. Continue breathing in and out, not forcing the breath in any way, just breathe normally and calmly, like you have done so far. With each breath in, try to envision and imagine the yellow color turns more and more saturated. Goes from being a light yellow to more of a lemon color. A much more distinct yellow color. And feeling as you breathe in each time, how much more powerful the energy is becoming. The stronger the color becomes, the stronger the energy becomes. It gives an amazing color to your aura. The color is more of a light orange. The orange color, the next few breaths, changes into a much more saturated orange color. Now it is starting to turn into a more burnt orange, and slowly your aura has the same color and the energy is flowing through your relaxed and peaceful body, and all your veins, all your muscles is pumping out this beautiful, bright, burnt orange. That slowly changes over the next breaths. Becomes deeper and deeper into bright red. Like a red apple, a powerful color filled with energy and force. And your aura takes the color, transforms it, and now finally move into the crimson red, is a darker, saturated red, like a dark red rose. This astonishing color. You're now breathing it in, letting your heart pump it through every inch of your body. As you are relaxed and calm and peaceful during this, you feel your aura completely engulfed in this amazing color. And you feel the grounding energy of this color pulling you towards the earth. Pulling down on your entire body, mind, and spirit. Feel your root chakra, which is located at the base of your spine. Each time you breathe in, the beautiful red color will become stronger and stronger in this area. You will feel gravity pulling you as you are grounded even heavier by each second that passes. You are completely calm and you have no worries, no stress. You just breathe and you're here in the moment. Start to feel as your root chakra is growing stronger, that there is a clockwise swirl going on around your root chakra in perfect synchronicity with the rest of your body, with your breathing, with your heartbeat. Everything working perfectly together. With each movement to the side of this pendulum, the root chakra becomes stronger and the gravity around your root chakra pulls you even closer to the earth. And as it does, you start to feel a sensation of confidence, a sensation of feeling safe, protected, stress-free, and very, very calm. This pendulum swinging back and forth, back and forth, grounding you more and more by each second. As the color grows stronger and the energy grows stronger, so are the feelings of safety, confidence, and calmness. Continue to breathe and relax and focus on your root chakra and the swinging pendulum for a little while to enhance your experience of being completely grounded and completely in contact with Mother Earth, both your body, mind, and spirit. You can remain in this position, in this place, as long as you wish. When you are ready to come back, you can simply wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, and slowly move your head a little bit, and open your eyes, and continue your peaceful and lovely day. Thank you for coming. Love and light. Namaste.